Hey, I'm from the body of Holmes. Yeah! Welcome to the Mexican Lager Review, people. Bam! Oh, thank you. Oh, you guys can stop playing now. I got this band that's in my front room right now, this mariachi band, you should see it. Oh, man, palm trees all over my house. But, man, we're here tonight with a Keag house. It's a cold day in Mexico. And that's what we got tonight. It's 5.2%. I'm going to let you check out this recipe real quick. I brewed this thing. Well, it's all backwards. This video isn't backwards. I'm going to switch it around. But it's like half and half with some Pilsner malt from Maine. Pilsner malt from Germany. I got Munich from Germany. I got some coarse yellow cornmeal. Plus a little splash of some corn sugar. So, you know, this is that beer. It's got the 3470 Wise and Stefaner yeast. I'm gonna go ahead and chop me up a this line here real quick. Yeah. It's the Mexican lager review, man. I'm so excited, man. Ha! Love me a Mexican lager. I'm gonna wear this motherfucker throughout the whole damn video. I think this is my third video where I've worn this hat. If you can go through and tell me what all videos that worn this hat, I'll send you a beer in the mail. Oh yeah, we got some nice carbonation there. Some smoke in the head. Fucking A right. I got some smoke in the head too. You know what I'm saying? So anyway. Oh shit. Oh, I've done it again. Oh, I've done it again, Justin. Okay. Guys, you gotta stop already. It's just me. Alright, so anyway, yeah, man, this smells just like, you know what this smells like. Dude, this smells just like a fucking Corona, man. The same color, too, man. Look at that color. It's close. It's probably a little bit lighter, maybe. A little bit lighter. Oh. God, I want to drink this so fucking bad. I'm drinking this. Cheers, everybody. Keag House, I love you guys. Mmm. One small sip for man, another sip for mankind. Okay. It's not as, Hang on. There's a slight corn smell if you're smelling for it. Slight cornish smell. So last time I think I had Keag Biscuit or something like that, like Biscuit Malt, I think it was called actually Biscuit Malt, and I substituted that with Munich Malt, and it's almost the same thing. I think I like the Biscuit Malt maybe a little bit better, but I think this Munich Malt comes through a little bit more, just very slightly. This had Czechsaws hops mixed with Halotau at 60 minutes, and it had Halotau metal frock. The saws was mixed with Halotau metal frock, and then at the end I finished it with Halotau metal frock. Halotau metal frocker. Middle fucker. Middle finger motherfucker. Alright, I'll stop. But, yeah, no, I like that hop a lot, though. It's very, oh, man, it's very, grassy and pungent for a small, strength, like, alpha. It's very, it's very big and, is very big and very robust for a small Hallertau hop, you know. So that's that for that. I sparged it. Now this beer here, I thought this beer had like stalled out at about 10:20, and I was like, oh, the Mexican lager. Somehow I fucked it up, and I was like, you know, I was like mashing. That's the thing. I fucked up on the mash, but it turns out this thing, within 3 days, this thing finished at 10:10, pretty quickly. This thing started at about 10:52, and I do have to say this lime kills it, makes it, and by kills it, I mean, makes it so much better. It's, that lime was made for this, so, yeah, it's a big old chunk of lime in there. You can see the carbonation on that thing. I mean, oh, guys, I wish I could have all you guys here right now. I wish I could have, like, right here, the round table. I want Blue Ice, I want Half-Ass Beer Review, and I want the old growler. Boom, right there. You know, mixing Fitteroo from New Zealand. If I can get him on, you know, we can squeeze on a table here. Man, wouldn't that be a YouTube video? Like, dude, that thing would get like 100 hits, son. Ah! Yeah, 100. I said it. No, but anyway, yeah, man, like, it'd be great to, like, to share this beer with all you guys. Man, I'm so glad this beer is carbonated now. And I got, like, 24 more of these. Ah! It's gonna be fucking... Ah! It's gonna be a little fiesta in here, boys! Cheers, everybody. Keag House. I can see you on talk all that, but I'm not gonna. Check it out. Woo! Keag House, baby. Love you guys.